Once upon a time, great hero or a terrible villain might bring them together. They were forever discontent and envious of the wealth and beautiful creature. And they needed neither king nor queen. Lived one such spirit. You might take her.
This time, you tell next time.
The border guards.
No, you sent.
The border guards
have found a human thief at the pool of jewels. She's always in a hurry with her big wings.
Humans.
Come out. No, they mean to hear him, Balthazar. You're classically handsome. Don't. Are you fully grown?
No.
Who are you?
I'm called Stefan.
You have to give it back.
Give what back? If I knew you would throw it away, I would have kept it. Someday, you know, I'll live
in a barn.
So your parents are fine?
And if I made that choice, if I came back, would... Wrong!
Your ring! Iron burns fairies.
I like your wings.
Touch again. And her heart was moved.
Maleficent!
Look who came back. I thought it worth the...
As if, in them at least, the old hatred between men and... He told her it was true love's kiss. Years passed. Stefan's ambition pulled him away from Maleficent. Rose to become the protector of the moors. Maleficent often wandered alone, but she was to learn. For the human.
Ah! The mysterious moors were not. Does not take orders from a winged...
Then I will choose a successor.
Maleficent!
So...
They mean to kill you. King Henry will stop it.
They spoke of many things, and all was as it had been long ago.
Do my best to be a worthy successor.
Into a man.
I'm not certain.
Stock. What do I call you?
Theoval.
I need you to be my wings.
To you, the first of his line. His Royal Highness.
Well?
Child. King Stefan. They say it's to be a grand celebration.
Oh, wonderful.
To peace and goodwill.
Oh, look, there's the baby! Greetlewit, your royalnesses. They bring gifts for our children. I wish for you the gift of beauty. Never be blue, only happy all the days. Baby, my wish for you is that you find...
Well, Wing Stefan. How quaint.
I must say...
The princess shall indeed. Before the sun sets on her sixth death, a sleep from which she will never.
I keep begging. Do it. All right.
From her death sleep. But only by. End of time! No power on earth can change it.
In the kingdom, the wheels were broken and burned, that they trusted the safety of the child to the magic of the pixies. Stefan shut himself behind the wall, but she made walls of her own, that the more reveled in the sorrow that her curse had brought in a snug little cottage in the woods.
We need a smaller baby.
Or bigger body. Must look after this baby. So, gather round, ladies.
Oh, that's worked quite well. Yeah. That's very nice. No more flying.
Then feed her. Starve with those three looking after it.
Wait. We're starting again. Suit yourself, greedy. Stop doing that. But me, and I will not tolerate.
Oh, come on, that's funny.
Wall cannot be burnt. It is indestructible.
Not the wall! Not Maleficent! Not even a car!
Curse.
Oh, look.
I don't like children. Go along.
Pretty bad.
And as the seasons changed and the flowers grew, and at what lay beyond the fierce.
Shh.
What?
Bring them to me.
Yeah, but not a dog.
It was a wolf, not a dog.
To a mealy worm.
Well, I'll be a mealy worm, gladly. Anything but a...
I wonder.
Afraid? No, I won't. You're my fairy godmother. I've always known you were close by. I remember you.
Hello, Aurora. You mock me. I know what
by the Queen.
Leave me.
Sire, she.
Can you not see we're having a conversation? When the curse fails, Maleficent will come for me. And I'll... Let it be no more.
My curse! Let it be no more!
You have wings?
I had wings once. They were stolen from me. So big they dragged behind me when I walked. They never faltered. Not even one. She's coming.
Well, they're exhausted, sire. But I'll have them back to what.
Aye. So wake them up.
Sire?
Something I need to tell you.
What is it? I'm almost 16, Godmother. I can take care of when I'm older. I'm going to live here in the moors with you.
You don't have to wait until you're older.
Give me some black nuts, and all the fair people will be my friends.
Until tomorrow.
I'm almost 16. I need a life of my own. Except the time you accidentally fed me spiders.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm on my way to King Stefan's castle, and I've become...
What's your name?
It's Philip.
be back this way. Goodbye, Philip.
Goodbye. For now.
Stop doing that.
The answer.
No, Diavol.
Yeah.
I cursed her that way because there is no such thing.
That boy could be our only chance. It's her fate, Worm. I don't care anymore.
You're not leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Aurora's sick.
No, the day after her birthday.
On.
Oh! 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 Oh.
I need to talk to you about something. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but I'll be sick.
I did not spend 16 years in this miserable hovel with these
father. You told me my parents would.
Fairy godmother!
I'm here.
Is it true? I can't remember her name. Are you Maleficent? You're the evil that's in the world. It's you.
Find the boy!
There should be no guards at the gate. I want her to walk.
Sorry to disturb you.
They brought you back a day too soon. I told those three idiots.
It's so good to be small again.
And you'll have our heads.
Call the guards.
Don't come. It's not your fight.
This without you, Diavol.
I can hear you.
Look at her. Look.
She's only sleeping, you say. Forever!
But what about the kiss? It's her only chance, Your Majesty.
Give up, can we? Come on, girls.
But we don't even know where to start. In King Stefan's castle.
Father sent me to see the king.
Who is your father?
King John of Alstead. Oh. Oh. Sleeping.
She's trapped in an enchantment. Yes.
Very much.
Her sight! Kiss her! Go on.
because what I've done to you is unvenged. Now I've lost you forever. I swear, no harm will come to your smile. Hello, Beastie.
Going back to the moors now.
In a world where you don't belong!
And she invited Aurora to see how the... For now, it was again.
We present this crown to our little Aurora, for whom...
Our kingdoms have been unified.
The story is not quite as you were told. And I... As legend had predicted, but by one who was both.
with you.
Once upon a time, great hero or a terrible villain might bring them together. They were forever discontent and envious of the wealth and beautiful creature. And they needed neither king nor queen. Lived one such spirit. You might take her.
This time, you till next time. The border guards have found a human thief at the Pool of Jewel. She's always in a hurry with her big wings.
Humans.
Come out. No, they mean to hear him, Balthazar. You're classically handsome. Don't. Are you fully grown?
I'm called Stefan.
You have to give it back.
Give what back? If I knew you would throw it away, I would have kept it. Someday, you know, I'll live
in a barn.
So your parents are fine?
And if I made that choice, if I came back, wrong!
Your ring!
Iron burns fairies.
I like your wings.
Touch again. And her heart was moved.
Listen!
Look who came back. I thought it worth the...
He told her it was true love's kiss. Years passed. Stefan's ambition pulled him away from Maleficent, rose to become the protector of the Moors. Maleficent often wandered alone, but she was to learn. For the human.
The mysterious moors were not. King does not take orders from a winged.
Then I will choose a successor. Kill the winged creature.
Maleficent.
So
they mean to kill you. King Henry will stop it.
They spoke of many things, and all was as it had been long ago. Do my best to be a worthy successor.
Into a man.
Be of our.
I need you to be my wings.
To you, the first of his line, His Royal Highness.
Well?
Child. King Stefan. They say it's to be a grand celebration.
Oh, wonderful.
To peace and goodwill.
Oh, look, there's the baby! Greetlewit, your royalnesses.
They bring gifts for our children.
I wish for you the gift of beauty.
Never be blue, only happy all the days.
Baby, my wish for you is that you find...
Well, when Stefan. How quaint.
I must say...
Situation.
And you're not offended?
I too shall bestow a gift.
Yes, stay away!
The princess... shall indeed. Before the sun sets on her sixth death, a sleep from which she will never. I keep begging. Do it. All right. From her death sleep. But only by end of time! No power on earth can change it.
In the kingdom, the wheels were broken and burned, that they trusted the safety of the child to the magic of the pixies. Stefan shut himself behind the wall, but she made walls of her own, that the more reveled in the sorrow. That her curse had brought in a snug little cottage in the woods.
We need a small baby.
Or bigger body. Must look after this baby. So, gather round, ladies.
Oh, that's worked quite well. Yeah. That's very nice. No more flying.
Oh, no flying?
No, and... Then feed her. Starve at those three looking after it. Starting again.
come on, that's funny.
Wall cannot be burnt. It is indestructible.
Not the wall! Not Maleficent! Not even our car!
Guys.
Oh, look.
I don't like children.
Go along.
Pretty bad.
And as the seasons changed and the flowers grew, and at what lay beyond the fear.
What? Bring them to me.
Yeah, but not a dog.
It was a wolf, not a dog.
To a mealy worm.
Well, I'll be a mealy worm, gladly. Anything but a...
I wonder.
Afraid? No, I won't. You're my fairy godmother. I've always known you were close by. I remember you.
You mock me. I know what
by the Queen.
Leave me.
Sire, she.
Can you not see we're having a conversation? When the curse fails, Maleficent will come for me. And I'll...
invoke the... Let it be no more.
My curse! Let it be no more!
You have wings?
I had wings once. They were stolen from me. So big, they dragged behind me when I walked. They never faltered. Not even one.
She's coming.
Well, they're exhausted, sire. But I'll have them back to work.
To wake them up.
Sire?
Something I need to tell you.
What is it? I'm almost 16, Godmother. I can take care of when I'm older. I'm going to live here in the moors with you.
You don't have to wait until you're older.
Give me some black nuts, and all the fair people will be my friends.
Until tomorrow.
I'm almost 16. I need a life of my own. Except the time you accidentally fed me spiders.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm on my way to King Stefan's castle, and I've become...
What's your name?
It's Philip. Hello, Aurora. Such a clumsy fool.
You're forgiven.
Goodbye.
Will you be back this way? Goodbye, Philip.
Goodbye. For now.
Stop doing that.
The answer.
No, dear Vol.
Yeah.
I cursed her that way because there is no such thing.
That boy could be our only chance. It's her fate, Worm. I don't care anymore.
We are not leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Aurora's sick.
No, the day after her birthday.
On.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
I need to talk to you about something. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but I'll be...
I cannot spend 16 years in this miserable hovel with these...
Father. You told me my parents would...
Fairy Godmother!
I'm here.
Is it true? I can't remember her name. Are you Maleficent? You're the evil that's in the world. It's you.
Find the boy!
There should be no guards at the gate. I want her to walk.
Sorry to disturb you.
They brought you back a day too soon. I told those three idiots.
It's so good to be small again.
We'll have our heads.
bumpy of all.
Pull the guards.
Don't come. It's not your fight.
This without you, Diva.
I can hear you.
Look at her. Look.
She's only sleeping, you say. Forever!
What about the kiss? It's her only chance, Your Majesty. Give up, can we? Come on, girls. But we don't even know where to start.
In King Stefan's castle.
Father sent me to see the king.
was your father?
King John of Alfstead.
Oh. 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 What's sleeping?
She's trapped in an enchantment. Listen.
Very much.
Go sight! Kiss her! Go on.
Because what I've done to you is unvenge. Now I've lost you forever. I swear, no harm will come to your smile. Hello, Beastie.
Going back to the moors now.
In a world where you don't belong!
And she invited Aurora to see how the... For now, it was again.
We present this crown to our little Aurora, for who...
Our kingdoms have been unified.
The story is not quite as you were told. And I... as legend had predicted, but by one who was both. Once upon a time, great hero or a terrible villain might bring them together. They were forever discontent and envious of the wealth and beautiful creature. And they needed neither king nor queen. Lived one such spirit. You might take her.
Till next time.
Border guards.
No, you didn't. The border guards. The border guards have found a human thief at the Pool of Jewels. She's always in a hurry with her big wings.
Humans.
Come out. No. They mean to send him, Balthazar. You're classically handsome. Don't. Are you fully grown?
No.
Who are you?
I'm called Stefan.
You have to give it back.
Give what back? If I knew you would throw it away, I would have kept it. Someday, you know, I'll live in a barn.
So your parents are fine?
And if I made that choice, if I came back, wrong.
Your ring. Iron burns fairies. I like your wings.
Touch again. And her heart was moved.
Maleficent!
Look who came back. I thought it worth the...
As if, in them at least, the old hatred between men and... He told her it was true love's kiss. The years passed. Stefan's ambition pulled him away from Maleficent, rose to become the protector of the Moors. Maleficent often wandered alone, but she was to learn. For the human.
Ah! The mysterious moors were not. Does not take orders from a winged.
Then I will choose a successor.
Maleficent!
So...
They mean to kill you. King Henry will stop it.
They spoke of many things, and all was as it had been long ago.
this? You have done well, my son.
I shall do my best to be a worthy successor.
Into a man.
I'm not certain.
Stock. What do I call you?
Theoval.
I need you to be my wings.
To you, the first of his line. His Royal Highness.
Well?
Child. King Stefan. They say it's to be a grand celebration.
Oh, wonderful.
To peace and goodwill.
Oh, look, there's the baby! Greetlewit, your royalnesses.
They bring gifts for our children.
I wish for you the gift of beauty.
Never be blue, only happy all the days.
Baby, my wish for you is that you find...
Well, Wing Stefan. How quaint.
I must say...
Gift.
Yes, stay away!
The princess shall indeed. Before the sun sets on her sixth death, a sleep from which she will never...
I keep begging.
All right.
From her death sleep. But only by end of time! No power on earth can change it!
In the kingdom The wheels were broken and burned, that they trusted the safety of the child to the magic of the pixies. Stefan shut himself behind the wall, but she made walls of her own, that the more reveled in the sorrow that her curse had brought in a snug little cottage in the woods.
We need a smaller baby. Or bigger body. Must look after this baby. So, gather round, ladies.
Oh, that's worked quite well. Yeah. That's very nice. No more flying.
Oh. No flying?
No, and... Then feed her. Starve with those three looking after it. We're starting again. Suit yourself, greedy. Stop doing that. But me, and I will not tolerate. This is all your fault!
Oh, come on, that's funny.
Cannot be burnt. It is indestructible.
Not the wall! Not Maleficent! Not even her car!
Curse.
Oh, look.
I don't like children. Go along.
Pretty bad.
And as the seasons changed and the flowers grew, and at what lay beyond the fierce.
Shh.
What?
Bring them to me.
Yeah, but not a dog.
It was a wolf, not a dog.
To a mealy worm.
Well, I'll be a mealy worm, gladly. Anything but a...
I wonder.
afraid? No, I won't. You're my fairy godmother. I've always known you were close by. I remember you.
Hello, Aurora.
You mock me.
I know what.
By the Queen?
Leave me.
Sire, she.
Can you not see we're having a conversation? When the curse fails, Maleficent will come for me. And I'll.
Let it be no more.
My curse! Let it be no more!
You have wings?
I had wings once. They were stolen from me. So big they dragged behind me when I walked. They never faltered. Not even one. She's coming.
Well, they're exhausted, sire. But I'll have them back to work.
Aye. So wake them up.
Sire?
Something I need to tell you.
What is it? I'm almost 16, Godmother. I can take care of it. When I'm older, I'm going to live here in the moors with you.
You don't have to wait until you're older.
Me some black nuts, and all the fair people will be my friends.
Until tomorrow.
I'm almost 16, I need a life of my own. Except the time you accidentally fed me spiders.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm on my way to King Stefan's castle and I've become...
What's your name?
It's Philip.
This way. Goodbye, Philip.
Goodbye. For now.
Stop doing that.
The answer.
No, dear Vol.
Yeah.
I cursed her that way because there is no such thing.
That boy could be our only chance. It's her fate,
Worm.
I don't care anymore.
We are not leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Aurora's sick.
No, the day after her birthday.
On.
Oh! 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 Oh!
to talk to you about something. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but I'll be...
I cannot spend 16 years in this miserable hovel with these...
Father? You told me my parents were... Fairy Godmother!
I'm here.
Is it true? I can't remember her name. Are you Maleficent? You're the evil that's in the world. It's you.
Find the boy!
There should be no guards at the gate. I want her to walk.
Sorry to disturb you.
They brought you back a day too soon. I told those three idiots.
Good to be small again!
We'll have our heads.
Pull the guards.
Don't come. It's not your fight.
This without you, Diavar.
I can hear you.
Look at her. Look.
She's only sleeping, you say. Forever!
What about the kiss? It's her only chance, Your Majesty. Give up, can we? Come on, girls.
But we don't even know where to start.
In King Stefan's castle.
Father sent me to see the king.
Who is your father?
King John of Alstead. Oh. We're sleeping.
She's trapped in an enchantment. Yes.
Very much.
Go sight! Kiss her! Go on.
Because what I've done to you is unvenge. Now I've lost you forever. I swear, no harm will come to your smile. Hello, Beastie. Going back to the moors now.
Ah!